just a sliver of bone between us and Martin's secrets. Relax.
It won't be like age of 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Wasn't a nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded
as the miners in the colony is. Tormenting someone for being a little different. Don't deserve the God's care.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. I'm ready. Speaks, and we can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity.
Now arrived. Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. Hold Dex right.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew, my team, all dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. And their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we bent the bastard into space.
Thank you.
confirmed.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I have. We're looking for someone too.
Doesn't she help people leave Unitology?
Yeah, like my mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The Unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
detected.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
Thank you.